for Robbie Lawler in a fight where he was really pushed. Really pushed to the limit, on the brink of losing his title. Came back and stopped Rory McDonald in the final round. Amazing.
And let's look at that from another angle.
Declared the winner, and still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world.